to hear the softly spoken magic spell.
Thank you. turning away from the pale and downtrodden and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of other suffering. Oh, you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow and casting its shroud over all we have known. Unaware how the ranks have grown, driven on by a heart of stone, we could find that we're all alone in the dream of the proud. Of the night, as the daytime is stirring, we're the speechless unite in a silent accord, using words you will find as strange, mesmerized as they lie. No more turning. Turn. So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk on pipe in the war for a lead role?
on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass, remembering games, daisy chains and loves. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. Someone in my head, but it's not me.
Breaking the darkness, waking. It's to the point of no turning back. The flight of fancy on a windswept field. Standing alone, my senses reel. Fatal attraction is holding me fast. How can I escape this irresistible grasp? Don't keep my eyes from the circling skies. Tongue tied and twisted, just an earthbound misery. Ice is forming on the tips of my wings. Unheeded warnings, I thought of everything. No navigator to guide my way home. Unmade and empty, and I've turned to stone. The sole intention is learning to fly. Condition grounded, but determined to try. Don't keep my eyes from the surfing skies.
you. Out there in the cold, getting lonely, getting old, can you feel me? Hey you, standing in the aisles with itchy feet and fading smiles, can you feel me? Hey you, don't help them to bury the love. Don't give in without a fight. There on your own, sitting naked by the phone, would you touch me? Hey you, with your ear against the wall, waiting for someone to call out, would you touch me? Hey you, would you help me to carry the stone? Your heart, I'm coming home.
on closed circuit TV to make sure they're still real. It's the only connection they feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Reagan and Ake, Mr. Bagan and friend, Mrs. Thatcher and Paisley, Mr. Brezhnev and party, the ghost of McCarthy, and the memories of Nixon. And now, at Ake Color, a group of anonymous Latin American meatpacking glitterati. Themselves playing games for a while. Boom, boom, bang, bang. Lie down, you're dead.
Thank you.
bed and sky. A man lies in dreams of green fields and rivers, but awakes to a morning with no reason for waking. And he's haunted by the memory of a lost paradise. In his youth or a dream, he can't be precise. But he's chained forever to a world that's departed. It's not enough, it's not enough.
Thank you. just nod if you can hear me. Is there anyone home? Come on. Just the basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts?
There is no pain you are receding. A distant ship smoke on the horizon. You are only coming through in waves. Your lips move, but I can't hear what you say. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain. You would not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortably numb.
Saying Thank you.